By the grace of God, everything is rather peaceful. Anyway, provided God's servants are faithful to him, they should fear nothing.